Now, as I was motivating back in town, saw a Cadillac sign saying, no money down. So I eased on my brakes and I pulled in the drive, gunned my motor twice, then I walked inside. Dealer come to me, said, trade in your Ford and I'll put you in a car that'll eat up the road. Just tell me what you want, then sign on that line, and I'll have it brought down to you in an hour's time. I'm gonna get me a car and I'll be headed on down the road. Then I won't have to worry about that broken down, ragged old Ford. Well, mister, I want a yellow convertible, four-door DeVille, with a Continental spare and a Y-chrome wheel. I want power steering and power brakes. I want a powerful motor with a jet off tape. I want air conditioning. I want automatic heat. I want a full month of babes in my back seat. I want shortwave radio. I want TV and a phone. You know I gotta talk to my baby when I'm riding alone. I'm gonna get me a car and I'll be headed on down the road. Then I won't have to worry about that broken down, ragged old Ford. I want four carburetors and two straight exhausts. I'm burning aviation fuel, no matter what the cost. I want railroad air horn and a military spot. I want a 5-year guarantee on everything I got. I want $10 deductible and $20 notes. I want 30,000 liability. That's all she wrote. I'm gonna get me a car and I'll be headed on down the road. Then I won't have to worry about that broken down, ragged old Ford. No money down.